Learn to speak Persian fast. Hello, my name is Reza. Lesson 7, Part 2. Dastur Zaban. Dastur Zaban means grammar. To make questions in Farsi or in Persian, we use aya, but only in written style. So, in written style of Persian, we use aya to make questions. Examples. آیا شما مهندس هستید؟ آیا شما مهندس هستید؟ مهندس means engineer. آیا اسم شما ندا هست؟ آیا اسم شما ندا هست؟ Neda is a common name for girls in Iran. Aya shoma danishju hastid? Are you students? Aya shoma danishju hastid? In a speech or in a spoken form of the language, we never use aya. We make questions by raising the intonation. Let's take a look at another example. شما مهندس هستید؟ شما مهندس هستید؟ So to make this question, to make it question, you need to raise your intonation. If you say شما مهندس هستید, the normal voice, it simply means you are an engineer. But if you raise your voice, then it means this is a question and you're expecting an answer. شما مهندس هستید? This is a question. شما مهندس هستید? You are an engineer. اسم شما ندا هست? اسم شما ندا هست? شما دانشجو هستید؟ شما دانشجو هستید؟ Thank you for watching this video.